return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. So here the Cowboys now ready to go on offense for the first time. They'll be led out by Dak Prescott, the 135th pick of the draft back in 2016 from Mississippi State. So first and 10 now from the 30. Here's Prescott. Oh, what a catch there by Cooper. Pass the 20. 10. Touchdown, Cowboys. Cooper, 70 yards. As these guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. Let's make no bones about it. On paper, they're the better team. They're at home. That's a strong opening drive.
And just think how many times we've seen this type of a matchup. Just what you said, better team at home should steamroll. And we've seen it go the other way. Sometimes, though, they buy into it and understand we are the better team. Let's go out and prove it right now.
Brett Maher on for the extra point. And this is out. It's 7-0 Cowboys. And we can break that scoring drive down pretty easily. One play, a long touchdown pass into the end zone. Following the touchdown, here's Moore to kick it away. Let's field it a few yards into the end zone. And the decision to bring it out will cost him about 5 yards as he'll get this only back to the 20. So here are the Giants ready to start their initial drive of the game. They'll be commanded by the veteran QB, the former Walter Payton Man of the Year in the league, Eli Manning.
And the tendency for most of these guys is to want to match things right away because they have a lot of confidence in their talent, too. They just saw a big strike against their team. And you know they're thinking to themselves, I get this back right now on one play. Well, if it's there, you take it. But otherwise, you're still calm your team down. Run the offense. Get